ਕਾਲਜ ਦੇ ਗੇਟ ਦੇ ਇਸ ਤਰਫ ਹਮ ਲਾਈਫ ਕੋ ਨਚਾਤੇ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਦੂਜੀ ਤਰਫ ਲਾਈਫ ਹਮਕੋ ਨਚਾਤੀ ਹੈ ਟਿਮਲਕ ਲਕ ਤੇ ਟਿਮਲਕ ਲਕ
I still remember the day I left my home with a heavy heart. I was excited for a new life after 2 years of COVID-19, but deep down, I was also homesick. We had DJ on the first day at hostel, and it took me a lot of time to know everyone because everyone was new here. But gradually, it started feeling like home. College as well as hostel had so many new faces. As said, things take time. Slowly but luckily, things started happening. I met the most incredible humans gradually. But wait, twist, baki hai guys. All of a sudden, COVID-19 came back and lockdown hit. We were again introduced to online classes. But online classes brought us more closer, and that was supposed to, because we got the best class counselor. We had online classes for like a month. Then we came back. And we started studying eventually as we were COVID batch and we had to cover up super soon. Homesickness was low down as I got busy. Although I dreamed of IIT, but I was here in SVPCET Nagpur. I had positive mindset to not give up and take the best out of it. Time passed quickly. I had a good start, academic wise and vice versa. This 1 year has been a roller coaster ride for real. It was full of life. The campus, teachers, friends, people have been the biggest gift. College is a good place to be, especially when you are on a journey called life. Ye ek saal kaise khatam hua pata hi nahi chala. It was like within a blink of an eye. This 1 year have taught me a lot of things about people, about yourself. Matlab, बहुत चीज़ें एक साल ने सिखाई है विच इज़ ग्रेट एक्चुअली एंड आई सेड टाइम पास्ड क्विकली बट यू नो अंटिल अनलेस वी डोंट एम्ब्रेस इट थिंग्स विल नॉट मेक सेंस सो दिस वॉज माई 1 year इन अ वीडियो
Yeah.